The former Home Secretary, David Blunkett, says the re-election of Jeremy Corbyn as Labour leader is a catastrophe. Writing in the Daily Mail, he says the party is no longer electable and will become irrelevant if it fails to change. The criticism comes as the Shadow Chancellor, John McDonnell, prepares to tell the party conference today that a future Labour government will intervene to protect key industries and bring Labour what he calls a renaissance in British manufacturing.